transitioning back over to the balance beam. This is Mackenzie Coquato. So far, her season best is a 9.95. From bars too, so just had to take down that energy a little bit. And spring layout, solid there. Keeping the rhythm here. Front aerial into a swing down. Beautiful form as you see her toes are pointed throughout her whole routine, leaving the judges no air for deduction there. Required full turn. Very fluid movements. Switch leap to a split jump. Feet jump there. And the test that's left is that dismount.
Right, I was gonna say, so far so good.
Double full, awesome job for Mackenzie. Wow.
That might be one of the better balance beam routines we've seen her perform this season.
That was a beautiful beam routine, very solid on the actual apparatus, and that dismount just lands it, doesn't give any air for the judges to take off there. Gators needed that.
They did. And now over on floor, this is Kim Jacob for Alabama. Following her teammate Marissa Gutierrez's score of 9.9.
Career best is a 9.9.